Hey, my little baby seals. Today I'm going to be doing the 3-minute makeup challenge. Why? I don't know. It seemed like a good idea to do. And it's probably going to turn out horrible. I've never done makeup within 3 minutes. I could probably do 5 minutes, maybe. But 3 minutes? This seems ridiculous. But I have all my stuff ready. I have my lovely assistant slash camera guy, Troy's over there.
Hi.
He's going to be keeping time for me.
Ready.
Ready? Are you ready?
Ready.
Set.
Go. Halfway.
Okay. Time?
43 seconds. Seconds. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one.
Not too bad, right?
No, not too
bad
at all.
I see, I could do it. Not bad at all, right? That was kind of intense and stuff, but I could probably do a lot better with 5 minutes, but if I needed to, I could do it. If I needed to, you know.
But she doesn't.
No, I don't.
It normally takes her an hour.
Okay, so that was the 3-minute challenge, 3-minute makeup challenge. I did okay, not the best, I don't think. Yeah, but if I needed to, I could do this. I could do it and go out like this. Would I be willingly going out like this with my makeup? No, I don't think so. Also, by the way, I'm not naked. I have a tube top on. I don't know, can they see that? Okay,
yeah.
Good. My cameraman over there, I don't know what's going on anymore behind the camera.
She doesn't trust me to do my job.
I know. He's horrible. But anyway, if you like this video, like and subscribe to the channel. Watch my other videos and things. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.